Playing League, trying to leave that Rose 3, lose, defeat, silver, what the f- Because Nintendo makes Zelda? Okay, that was this game. Nintendo Switch, Mr. Something? Mr. Shifty! Mr. Shifty, this game is amazing for the Switch. I loved it. One of the best games you can get for the Switch right now. Love this game. This game is sick. But yeah, they didn't make this one. It just depends on which game. That's all. And I don't think it's an optimizing issue. I really don't think it's an optimizing issue. There's a difference between optimizing and being able to... Like, having a... Okay, so... the problem with NBA 2K18 for the Switch is not the Switch itself. It's the fucking game. They don't give you the full game when you buy NBA 2K18 for the Switch. It's like a knockdown version of it. They give you half-ass shit. I don't believe this exact same game one-to-one. Because 2K17 felt was much better. If they made everything from 2K17 for the PC, for the Switch, I would say 2K17 is a much better game than 2K18. And that should not be a thing that you should say. You know? Where were we? I believe it's the game. Just give me the full version of the game. You know, I paid $80 to pay the full price. Does this suck? It's the Switch limitations? Or that memory? I put a SD card in though. You mean like a RAM? I don't think RAM has anything to do with the game modes though. If it's physical storage, I put an SD card in there, so. Excuse me. Oh, what's up? The entirety of L.A. Noire is on the Switch. L.A. Noire, okay. To be fair, L.A. Noire is an old game. To be fair. Right? It's an old game, so it's not really that hard to make it again. 2K18 is a 2018 game. 2017, 2018 game. There's only one way to find out, and that's to actually play the fucking 2K18 for PC. That's the only way I would be able to find out, and I'm not gonna spend $80 again. Yeah, I guess it is pretty big, okay. I'm supposed to follow the white rabbits. That cartridge hold that holds the game is too small for two. I downloaded it. Is it actually on a cartridge? Plus the components are not the best. Like of the system. I look, if they made this game on the Switch, it'd be probably fine. That makes no sense. That's not an equal comparison. I don't know, how big is Skyrim? Is Skyrim bigger than 2K18? It's just dumbed down the graphics. Skyrim is pretty big, though. Don't know where I'm going. Do I have to do that every time? Why? I can't. Yo, fuck off, dude! Show me the rubber. Need to investigate? Nothing? If you buy from the store. Oh yeah, I was wondering if you did, if you could. Anyway. Oh, we're good. You scanned me. We're good. Oh, here we go.
You remember Lance's place? Of course, I lost so much outright in there. Kinda glad it closed down.
That was stealing.
Of course. I lost so much outright in there. Kinda glad it closed down. Of course, I lost so much outright in there. Kinda glad it closed down.
We didn't have a choice. The whole district became a quarantine zone.
So?
Well. The leeches say they raised the place because drunks kept puking on the chapel walls. But that wasn't the real reason. Lance was hiding something, mark my words. Whatever it was, the leeches didn't like it.
Bet there's some valuable gear there. No way I'm risking the quarantine zone, though.
Down the, follow the white rabbit. So I'll go back to the white rabbits then. What other missions are there? Talk to the birdcage arena keeper. No. These are all old missions. I have to like read through them. Talk to the prior man in the chapel's shadows. Go to excavation 6, a wanted man, meet whoever. Set the bounty for the scrap farm. Half a dozen larvae. Forged in the crucible. I'm gonna stick with this one. What the fuck? Why did I save it? I don't know why he wouldn't crouch. Crouch, you bitch, my god! Six gigabytes Skyrim, 70 gigabytes for 2K18. And with more updates, that's 5 to 10 gigabytes more. Okay. Yeah, I'm not saying like 2K18 sucks, I'm saying that like 2K18 for the Switch sucks because, you know, they did have a size limitation, file size limitation, so they had to cut some things out. It's not worth 80 bucks. Yeah, both can be true. Fuck. Why won't you fucking duck, eh? No. Yeah. Gotta hack it fast. There we go. What did it hack? The door? Put on my fucking discoveries, dude. Jump up. Can't climb this? Okay, there's a rabbit here, right? Where's the next rabbit? Is it this way? I need that. I don't think I should be here. Just do that puzzle? Is it so hard? Which puzzle? Rabbit is here. What do you want from me? What do you want? Bored to scan me, dude. The rabbit's here. Just a rabbit hole? This is a brothel.
Got the hour right.
Let's go. If it should be go. Oh, that's not right.
You're lo-
you can't hurt it. Sorry. She has a beard.
I'll be going.
No problem, friend. Please do stop by again soon.
That's a beard, right? Okay. Just making sure. Four rank loss in a row. Ah, oh, shit, dude. Feels bad, man. The fuck is wrong with you? Come to rob me as well. Oh. Nope.
To the quarantine zone. Don't think we'll see him again.
Great Trugan. I thought you could only catch it in the ruins.
Marlin was saying the other day that it can be passed on by the infected.
Oh no! What if we get it from the clients?
I'm sure we won't. Lady Firefly wouldn't let it happen.
Oh yeah?
Sure? What could she do?
She does whatever the fuck she wants to.
Okay.
Come on, let's look through Romeo's things before they're cleared out.
Oh, nice. Thanks for letting me know that there was $2 in this little bush here. How much money? I have like $200 right now. I really need that $2. We got the info from the brothel. We got the info from the, we didn't go to the merchants yet. Oh. Follow the red rabbit. Circle's here. Found it. Gonna go up on this bridge here, this bridge? Come on, dude. How many times you gotta beat go through this? Fuck me. What the fuck? This is the starting point? Okay, here we go. Oh. At least now I know where to go. Maybe we're working backwards towards it anyway? How did he go through? What the fuck? How did he go through here? Maybe we'll just go through anyway. So one here, one here. There. Now what? Interesting.
See, no broken limbs.
Don't sound too pleased. This.
Oops. Leads to a hole. That's the treasure? There's nothing in here.
I've got no idea what we do now. Maybe it's got something to do with these pipes.
Perhaps you speak into one to give your request. Try it.
I need to find a man called Savash. He was last seen in Mortbane, and I believe he contacted you. Can you help?
Well, now I feel really silly.
Patience, Teriel. Something is happening. Look, that smaller pipe over there.
That was quick. Consortium, don't mess around. There's a note inside.
The consortium finds your request worthy of response. You must first acquire something for us. For us, before we give you the information you seek. You must obtain an insight helmet. It was used to retain knowledge and is of great value to our organization. We understand that it is being held somewhere on the top floor of the Blackwood Manor in the Palladial District. When you have it, return it here and place the helmet in the compartment. Once you're done, you'll have the answer. Okay.
So we need to steal a helmet that teaches the wearer stuff.
You have an irritating talent for oversimplification. An insight helmet can implant ancient knowledge directly into a human's mind.
How do I get up now? Ah, it's all blocked off until they go down. We're gonna go back out the way we came. Yeah, the helmet.
What's taking so long?
That was weird. I don't need to go here though.
Be at peace, my children. Feel Drugan cleansing your worries and your sin. Join us, child. You look troubled.
I'm fine.
Be at peace. My children, feel Drugan cleansing your worries and your
fears. Oh, but I've missed the decent food in the kitchen for this shit.
Where do I have to go?
Hey.
Dead end. The torture chamber in here? Holy shit, look at that! He's gonna satisfy every pleasure.
So hard, losing blood flow to my... Shit, the mic's still on. Apologies for that, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a fighting ring. Oh, I made it past the door, so I'm not supposed to make it past.
Bet you 50 crystals you can't piss on that fighter's head.
You're on. What's this?
Let me get down there.
you 50 crystals, you can't piss on that fighter's head. Did you have any luck with your problem?
It should be taken care of soon.
You managed to find them?
Eventually. It cost me a fortune in bribes and favors.
Well, how'd you do it?
You know I can't say. They'd kill me.
Give me a clue. I'm just curious.
Well, you have to look for a symbol, which leads to the rabbit hole. Then you go down it.
That's it.
Pretty much. Just look for a top hat and a hopping white rabbit.
Must be dangerous, seeking them out.
Of course, but I was desperate. Only the truly desperate dare see how deep the rabbit hole go.
Okay. I want to get in the fighting ring. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. This guy. It's not him? I swear to God, it was him.
Crystals, you can't piss on that fighter's head.
You're on. Watch this. Come on, cough up, then let's get out of here.
Where do I go?
It seems we have a new combatant. Give the idiot a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Whoever kills him gets extra aurite.
Damn, dude. Oh.
Oh.
I might be able to take them all on, I don't know. They all come for me though, that's the thing. They stop fighting with each other. Okay, that was stupid.
Your 50 crystals, you can't piss on that fighter's head.
It Shit. Seems we have a new.
That's not good.
Combat.
I lost almost all my health with that.
It seems we have a new combatant. Give the idiot a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Whoever kills him gets extra Aurite.
Run! Okay, that's weird. Wow, okay.
It seems we have a new combatant. Give the idiot a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Whoever kills him gets an extra Aurite.
Oh, come on, man. Is it impossible? I don't think it's impossible.
It seems we have a new combatant. Give the idiot a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Whoever kills him gets extra aurite.
There's one. Save. There we go. I don't know what's happening. Excuse me.
It seems we have a new combatant. Give the idiot a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Whoever kills him gets extra aurite. Looks like a blind man's abattoir down there. Oh, that's it. The Crucible has a victor.
All right, I did it. Now what? I don't know what happened. Whoa. That's interesting. How do I figure this out now? God damn it. Too late.
Remember, the Insight helmet will be somewhere on the top floor.
Top floor. Gentlemen, the gentleman and bastard reserve the right to serve patrons even when they have been dangerously
inebriate.
Okay. I'm sorry. Go! What the fuck? Just go!
Looks like a blind man's abattoir down there. Oh, that's it. The Crucible has a victor.
I just don't know where to go now. I tried looking over there, but I couldn't find it.
It's the description, all right.
Remember, the Insight helmet will be somewhere on the top floor.
Just stand up. Why won't you stand up? I don't get it.
Looks like a blind man's abattoir down there. Yeah? Oh, that's it. The Crucible has a victor.
It's the description, all right.
Dodge it, please. God damn it. Come on, dodge when I dodge. I don't get it. Bunts! Morning. Ow, oh, you bitch, she's already dead. Stop.
A blind man's abattoir down there. Oh, that's it. The Crucible has a victor.
How's you, Bunce?
It's a description, all right.
Oh, no.
Remember.
Ah! dodge, you fucking bitch. What the fuck? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. You had to wait 3 hours? I'm alright, dude. As long as you're back. You know? As long as you're back, you're cool. I'm doing alright. Game's pretty cool. It's been entertaining enough so that I could play it for, you know. And I could play it for the whole entire stream as long as I stay awake. Thug straw hat.
Down there. Oh, that's it. The Crucible has a victor.
I like my other hat better. Ah! Menus are like backwards. Get confused. Didn't even die. No. No. I feel like I'm not gonna make it to 24 hours though. I can feel it. What the fuck? Why did so many people come? Oh, nice.